This is a push-button tutorial to help you navigate WISEdash, a new tool that's part of DPI's Wisconsin Information System for Education, known as WISE. It's important to remember that based on your secure login, you may or may not have access to all of the functionality within WISEdash. Upon logging into WISEdash, you will be brought to the WISEdash welcome page. Before moving into the specific dashboards, notice that the header section allows you to change the view of the content and navigation sections, create and organize your favorites folder, and log out. To get started, let's click on this WISEdash tab. Here we can access all of the available dashboards within WISEdash. Now, for the purposes of this training, let's go ahead and enter the WSAS dashboard. First, go to your filter bar and click on your district. Here, it's important to note that after choosing your district, you'll need to mouse over to a blank part of the page and click. This will refresh the other filters with the corresponding school data. You now have the option to filter your data even further by school, grade level, race ethnicity, gender, and so forth. When you've completed choosing your filters, click Go to populate your metrics. You'll see that there is a series of metrics that appear on your screen. Based on your security role, you may have the ability to drill down to student-level data represented within that chart. For example, if you want to view the student data for grade 8 proficient, simply click on that part of the bar to see all proficient students in grade 8. For more data about a specific student, click on the student icon. Here, you have access to all student demographic data and dashboards made available in WISEdash. For example, click on the SGP tab to see your students' growth data. In the top right of the pop-up window, you can print or download the student's data. To view all student data within your metric, go to the metric drop-down menu and click on the student icon. Here, you can zoom, print, or export your data. If you click on comment, you can view the relevant metric definitions. The content section of the dashboard gives you quick access to related dashboards, such as guided analyses, while the resources menu contains links to outside pages that relate to WISEdash. Based on your security role, you may be able to search a specific student by name. To do so, click here on the Student Search tab, where you can search a student by last and first name. Once you have completed your session, please make sure to securely log out. This concludes this WISEdash push button tutorial. For more information, please see our help page.